Hi, I'm Kirsty Murphy. I'm Blade 2. I fly with the Blades aerobatic team, but I'm currently on furlough and I've got a short-term contract with the UK Space Agency as a delivery manager. There are two aspects to my job that I really love. First of all, it's the professional challenge. So the flying for me is really exhilarating and it demands a lot from me personally. But secondly, it's meeting all the different kinds of people that I meet every day throughout the job. And that's such a broad range of people that I really enjoy. So the Aviation Skills Retention Platform has been designed this year to help those who are in the aviation industry and have been affected by the situation over the last year. So you can register yourself and then also your skills, and then you're matched with opportunities. Now, I've been in a similar situation. I've been put on furlough for many months this year. I know how difficult it is, but I have found another job using the skills that I have got from the aviation industry. So my communication skills and my project management and my ability to work under pressure. I really hope in the future that more people will look for a career in aviation, whether that's in the engineering, whether in air traffic control. It's a really exciting sector to be part of.